Chief Commanding Officer, Captain Colonel.
Welcome aboard, sir.
Nice to have you aboard.
Yes, sir. You please, yes.
As a naval aviator, that President Bush was, he had a real tight connection with
the ship. On the what? The individual.
He was very young and skilled to see George as a little kid.
Actually, we started the
flying thing in there, up center, map of the